Is your WordPress admin bar not showing? In this video, I'm going to be going over how to fix the missing WordPress admin bar step by step. Getting the WordPress admin bar to show is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress admin bar showing. Let's get started. To start, the first thing we want to try is to make sure we are logged into WordPress. To do this, in a new tab, type in your domain name, like shown, with a / wp-admin in the top search address bar. I'll click Enter. If you are brought to a WordPress login page like seen here, that means you are not logged into WordPress, and this would be why you aren't seeing the WordPress admin bar show at the top of your site. Just log back in and you see the top WordPress admin bar. If that didn't work, or you are already logged into WordPress, here's what to do next. From the WordPress dashboard, in the left side menu, hover over Users and click Profile. Look for a toolbar. It'll say Show Toolbar When Viewing Site. You want to make sure this is selected. If it is unselected, that is why the WordPress admin bar at the top isn't showing. Make sure you click the Update Profile button at the bottom to save your changes. Once you refresh the page, you should see the WordPress admin bar now showing. If this option was selected, or after refreshing it, it still isn't showing, here's what to try next. Next, you want to delete your cookies and cache files from your internet browser. To do this on Google Chrome as an example, you want to click the three dots like shown here. Next, if you see clear browsing history, click this to go to the clear browser history. You can also get to this by hovering over history and clicking history. Next, click clear browsing data. From here, you want to make sure the cookies and other site data is selected, along with the cached images and files. You don't need to select anything else. Click the Clear Data button to clear the cookies and cache. Once it is done, revisit your site and refresh it. You may need to log back into WordPress. Once logged in, you should see the WordPress admin bar at the top now showing. If it still isn't back, there is one more thing you can try to get the top WordPress admin bar to show. What you want to do is to delete the caching files from WordPress itself. If you have a caching plugin installed on your site, you want to delete the cache from your caching plugin. If you have caching installed with your web hosting provider, make sure the cache is cleared with your web hosting provider. If you have a CDN service running, be sure to clear your cache with your CDN provider. If you don't have any of those mentioned, here's what to do. From the WordPress dashboard, hover over Plugins in the left side menu, click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in WP Fastest Cache. Click the Install Now button to install the plugin. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button to activate the plugin. Next, find the WP Fastest Cache plugin, and underneath it, click Settings. Click Delete Cache here at the top. You'll see the Clear All Cache button showing here. Click this to clear the cache. Go back to your site, and you should now see the WordPress admin bar now successfully showing at the top. That is how to fix WordPress admin bar not showing. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.